Welcome back to Travel in Chinese. My name is Mark Rosewell, also known as Dashan. In this series, we're learning language that's not exclusively used for traveling in China, but can be used in a wide variety of situations. You know, by learning a language, by definition, you learn a lot about the culture and civilization behind that language. And by improving your language abilities, you're sure to gain more from the time you spend traveling or living in a wonderful country like China. Well, today our travels are going to take us to the far western reaches of China. This is the area known as Xinjiang. Let's see what happens in today's dialogue.
是啊，小杰这里真热，来喝口水。
咱们在这歇会儿吧。
谢谢，我都快渴死了。是啊，看来这火焰山真是名不虚传呀。火焰山？当年孙悟空去西天取经经过了，这是这座山呢。小杰啊，那只是民间的传说而已。这火焰山呀，不是真的着火了，是因为这里的石头本来就是红颜色的，远远看去啊，就和着火了一样，所以才叫它火焰山的。
哎，爸爸你看，这就是当年孙悟空用的葫芦呢。
哦，
谁说是传说？
火焰山这是因为有几根短命的。哈哈，你呀，别在这瞎找出处了。哎，宝贝儿，你是不是饿了？
爸爸带你去吃煮鸡蛋好不好？
煮鸡蛋？
这里凉快受的没有，哪有餐馆啊？你呀，别瞎琢磨了，走，跟
那当然了，小杰啊，你知道吗？这里的沙子有60多度呢。
来，我们找一找，看看有没有熟了的鸡蛋。经常有游客呀，把鸡蛋埋了以后啊，就走了。
原来是在沙子里煮鸡蛋呢，真能煮熟吗？
那当然了。
哎，小杰，你看这有一个，你把它剥看看是不是熟的。
哎，真是熟的。
好，小杰，我们到车上去吃吧，这里太热了。走。
爸爸，我们现在去哪儿？
爸爸现在带你去吃葡萄去啊。
太好了，我又热又渴。
是。
现在吃水果。妈妈说吐鲁番的葡萄最甜了，
不仅甜还新鲜呢，我们可以在葡萄沟里头啊边摘边吃。
太好了，我还没摘过葡萄呢。
是吧？
爸爸，这个葡萄真好吃。
哦，
真香，我尝一个。
好吃，
真好吃。爸爸，外面那么热，怎么里面却藏着这么一条葡萄沟？
据说呀，这是因为这条沟里啊有从天山上流下来的雪水经过，所以啊就形成了这山里山外的不同景色。
和外面的回山比起来，里面真是，那词儿怎么说来着，别有洞天。要我说啊，不仅是别有洞天，这真是压个心。
哟，什么时候还学会说新疆话了？
Okay, let's take a look at the dialogue part by part. 小杰 is finding the flaming mountains, 火焰山 live up to their name. It's hot. 我都快喘不过气来了。I can hardly catch my breath. 喘 is to breathe rapidly, to pant, 喘气 to breathe deeply. 喘不上气 is to not be able to get enough air, to lose your breath.Here this phrase is modified with 快, meaning fast, but more like almost, nearly. I'm almost out of breath. 我都快喘不过气来了。I can hardly catch my breath. We see this use of 快 in another sentence. 我都快渴死了。I'm parched. I'm almost dying of thirst. Her father says, 咱们歇会儿吧。Let's take a break. 歇 is a more colloquial term for 休息。You could also say, 咱们休息一会儿吧。
爸爸，你在玩什么地方啊？热死人了，我都快喘不过气来了。
是啊，小杰这里真热，来喝口水。
咱们在这歇会儿吧，啊。
谢谢，我都快渴死了。
是啊，看来这火焰山真是名不虚传啊。
The mountain gets its name from the red stone. 远远看去就和着火了一样。From far away, it looks as if it's on fire.火 is flame or fire, 着火 to catch on fire. But 小杰 has a theory of her own as she looks at a 葫芦, a bottle gourd. This is a natural growing gourd that has traditionally been used for ornaments and as a vessel to hold liquids like medicinal concoctions. The Monkey King used one like this.
谁说是传说?
Who says it's a fable?
火焰山就是因西游记而得名的。
The Flaming Mountain gets its name, 得名 from Journey to the West, 西游记。Here we use the pattern 因 something 而得名 to be named after something.
就是
adds emphasis to this.
就是因 something 而得名
it does get its name from something.
火焰山当年孙悟空去西天取经经过的就是这座山呢。
小杰啊，那只是民间的传说而已，这火焰山啊不是真的着火了，是因为这里的石头本来就是红颜色的，远远看去啊就和着火了一样，所以才叫它火焰山的。
哎，爸爸你看，这就是当年孙悟空用的葫芦呢。谁说是传说？火焰山就是因西游记而得名的。
你呀别在这瞎找出处了。哎，宝贝儿，你是不是饿了？爸爸带你去吃煮鸡蛋好不好？
Well, how about some food? 这里连棵树都没有，哪里有餐馆呀？ There's not even a tree here. Where is there going to be a restaurant? In other words, there's nothing here, not even a tree. How could there possibly be a restaurant in a place like this? 连棵树都没有， there's not even a tree. Here we see the use of 瞎 again. 别瞎琢磨了。Don't waste your time thinking about it. 琢磨 is to ponder, to think about. 瞎琢磨 indicates you're wasting your time thinking. You'll never figure it out, or you're just thinking about the wrong thing. 瞎琢磨。
煮鸡蛋？这里两棵树都没有，哪有餐馆啊？
你呀，别瞎琢磨了，走，跟我来。
哇，这里晒得好热。
那当然了，小杰啊，你知道吗？这里的沙子有60多度呢。
来，我们找一找，看看有没有熟了的鸡蛋。经常有游客呀，把鸡蛋埋了以后啊，就走了。
When they find one, Huang Renhao says, 咱们剥开看看熟没熟。Let's peel it open and see if it's cooked or not. 剥 is to peel. Now this character is sometimes pronounced 剥, but when it's used by itself to mean peel, the correct pronunciation is 剥. 熟 is to be cooked, 熟了。It's also used to mean ripe when we're talking about fruits, and it can be used to mean familiar,when talking about people. When two people know each other, you can also say 他们熟了。Sometimes this character is also pronounced 熟。他们很熟。熟不熟 is asking a question, here meaning, is it cooked?
原来是在沙子里煮鸡蛋呢，真能煮熟吗？
那当然了。
哎，小杰，你看这有一个，你把它剥看看是不是熟的。
外边那么热，怎么里边却藏着这么一条葡萄沟？ It's so hot outside, how could there be a grape valley hidden here? 藏 is to hide, to cover up.
有天山流下来的雪水经过。
The water from the snows of the nearby mountain flow through here.
雪水 is snow water, water that comes from snow. 经过 to pass by. 形成了山里山外完全不同的景色。
It's creating a completely different scene inside and outside the mountain area.
山里山外 inside and outside the mountain area.
外面那么热，怎么里面却藏着这么一条葡萄沟？
据说呀，这是因为这条沟里啊，有从天山上流下来的雪水经过，所以啊，就形成了这山里山外的不同景色。
Let's take a bit of a break from our language lesson and talk about some of the background involved. The Xinjiang Uyghur Autonomous Region is located in the northwest part of China and covers fully 1/6 of China's land area. It has magnificent natural scenery from snow-topped mountains to vast grasslands and deserts and lush green valleys. As a part of the famous Silk Road, Xinjiang also boasts a great deal of cultural relics, Buddhist caves, tombs, and ruined towns.Combined with the rich culture of the Uyghur and other minority peoples of Xinjiang, this all makes this region a very fascinating tour destination. Its geographic position gives Xinjiang a very dry continental climate, with short warm summers and long cold winters. There's a sharp difference in temperature between day and night, abundant sunshine in the day with intense evaporation and thus very little precipitation. The flaming mountain in the middle of the Turpan Basin never fails to charm those who come to this mystical land. The highest peak is about 40 kilometers east of the city of Turpan and 832 meters above sea level. It was made very popular thanks to the classical novel The Journey to the West, 西游记, which is, in effect, an account of the adventures of the Monkey King, 孙悟空. According to the fable, it is said that the Monkey King stirred up trouble in heaven and kicked over the oven in which the gods were making immortal pills. Burning charcoal fell from the sky to where the Flaming Mountain now lies. The Flaming Mountains are so hot and so dry that, according to one saying, flying birds 500 meters away dare not come near. Under the blazing sun, the red rock glows, and hot air curls up like smoke, as though it were on fire, giving the Flaming Mountains their name. Now let's look at a few language points from today's dialogue. 瞎, followed by a verb, indicates that the action is done blindly or pointlessly, or it's useless. For example, 待在这儿很安全，你就别瞎想了。Here, 瞎想 means panic or to think crazy things, to lose control. It's very safe here. Don't lose control or don't panic. 待在这儿很安全，你就别瞎想了。
哎，爸爸，你看，这就是当年孙悟空用的葫芦呢。谁说是传说？火焰山就是因西游记而得名的。
哈哈，你呀，别在这瞎找出处了。哎，宝贝儿，你是不是饿了？爸爸带你去吃煮鸡蛋，好不好？
煮鸡蛋？这里两棵树都没有，哪有餐馆啊？
你呀，别瞎琢磨了，走，跟我来。
Now it's time to do some substitution exercises. Let's use the pattern adjective followed by 死. Here, 死 doesn't refer to death at all, it just means extremely. For example, 今天走了那么长时间的路，我都快累死了。We've walked so far today. I'm exhausted. I'm almost dying of exhaustion. 今天走了那么长时间的路，我都快累死了。Let's try some substitutions now with this adjective followed by 死。
什么时候吃饭呢？我都要饿死了。
什么时候吃饭啊？我都要饿死了。
你的行李我可拿不动，重死了。
你的行李我可拿不动，重死了。
Here's another sentence pattern that'll be useful for a substitution exercise. That's the pattern 因 something 而得名 to be named after or named for something. For example, 日月潭因湖水的形状而得名 The Sun Moon Lake is named that way because of the shape of the lake. It's named after its shape. 日月潭因湖水的形状而得名。Let's try a substitution now with 因 something 而得名。
香山因山顶的石头而得名。
香山因山顶的石头而得名。
这条胡同的名字因附近的井水而得名。
这条胡同的名字因附近的井水而得名。
Although some people believe that Flaming Mountain got its name from the Journey to the West, 因西游记而得名。Actually, it got its name from the way that when you look at it from far away, the rocks look as if they're on fire. 远远看去就像着火了一样。Well, that's all the time we have for today, but we'll see you here next time on Traveling Chinese. 再见。